that just Memphis, man.
Better defense than mine. Hey,
but then it doesn't matter what game team you pick.
You're playing in Vader.
And if you lose, you got to bring this dead body.
Oh, there's another excellent.
A dead body. He's the dead body. Here, you're friends.
Carry him to the car. From the trunk. I suggest not a shallow grave, but a pretty deep.
So whoever wins this game is in the.
Hey.
Yes.
Conference championship.
Oh boy. Yep. Big time.
Do you want to look us up?
Strategy, Cotton?
Hey, Nebraska borders Wyoming? Close enough.
He was telling me,
I was actually telling him,
just because it takes me 6 hours to get to 1 hour.
Thank you.
the stadium. Oh my God, seriously?
Yeah.
Why? Why? Why do you want that door closed?
For the loudness from the yelling to the neighbors.
Oh my God. It's one night. They expect that.
It's actually the second night in a row.
It's true.
I think they actually like it because we're actually doing something productive.
Hey, we have to fight each other. I'm going to open this door now. I'm sweating now. I'll turn the light off, but can we have a compromise, please?
Yeah.
Leave the light on. Door open. Come on. I'm watching these fucking bowl games, man. Come on. Jesus Christ.
We got some bowl games up in this bitch.
Yeah, you're still in, luckily. I don't know how to fucking extra bow deck.
That actually was the second
tournament in a row that ended with that matchup because they did it in the final of the previous tournament, the Tampa Bay Rams also.
You are the Jimmy Hart of Tecmo, DG. You fucking got the fucking mega horn. That is your thing, dude. He's the Jimmy Hart of motherfucking Tecmo. You always say what's gonna happen, and it kind of does.
Oh, what?
Probably the best promoter. Can you tell your best friend?
I'm gonna go deep on that one, didn't you?
Get a voice. Mouthpiece plus perfection. Every wrestler he ever produced. Oh, so it's like if you're Jimmy Hart and you have Greg Lloyd wrestling.
Which is happening. Now I understand.
Exactly.
Is Gary and good? Or not? Just average. Is Gary and good? I have no idea. And there's a little bit of, like, They're, I honestly think more often than not, when it's a 10-10, in reality it's an 11-11, although this is live, I don't know. Maybe that's just online. I think it's the hack itself. Like, it doesn't capture every single one.
I've noticed that sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, Gary! What was that? Oh, what did you know about
score? Was that an out tap right there?
No, it was like, a weird one.
He could have scored.
Yeah, he fell over. Cleveland Gary's got that low ball control, so. Oh, wow, the fadeaway.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
he's
right there, though.
Same season.
Yeah.
They get in each other's heads. Oh, they split the series.
Oh my god. Get out of my head. Get out of my head, Stuart.
Helps to have speed. This line, you do not.
Yeah.
Oh, look at how fucking.
Oh,
oh my god.
We got him.
Oh,
oh
no.
Shit.
Why? Wow, that was wow.
Jeez.
This is exciting. I'm excited. Oh, I like the play call a lot. However, Daryl Green and the Prince.
This is intense.
Minute left, fourth and goal.
Rosenbach will have his chances, though.
He'll have a couple chances.
conditions.
Johnny Bailey has enough top speed.
No, you got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Right, oh,
that's high.
Go.
That's high.
Go. Too low. Too high. Too far. Too
no.
Far.
Oh,
my God. Oh,
no.
That was like Taste the Rainbow. That was brutal.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
I am awake now.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Dude, what?
Where the is it?
You got the raw end all season long.
I'm something on fucking
you fucking showed up with a plan.
What was that, Stu? Oh my God, Stu! Stu, the 1-9.
You, oh man, you got the worst luck.
That was a great game, dude.
Oh,
great game.
You got the worst luck all fucking season long. And that's what it does. Techno rewarded you.
That's a terrible way to go.
Fuck yeah! Great job, dude.
Great job.